How do you test the presence of starch in leaves? Answer. Take a leaf from the plant during daytime. Boil for 5 minutes in a test tube containing alcohol or spirit. Chlorophyll present in leaves comes out and we get colorless leaf or bleached leaf. Put a drop of iodine solution on a bleached leaf. The blue spots occurs on the leaves, which shows the presence of starch in leaves.